In this video tutorial, we're going to cover transferring your library using iTunes file sharing. The first step is to connect your old device to your laptop using the USB cable. Once connected, you'll see that the iPad should be charging. Next, let's switch over to OnSong running on the iPad, and then tap the share menu and then export. In the lower right corner, tap on the folder icon and then tap iTunes file sharing. Make sure that the OnSong backup file format is selected and then tap on the export button in the upper right. Next, we move over to iTunes, tap on the device, and then tap on apps. Scroll down. You'll notice that there's a section down here called file sharing. Click on the OnSong item on the left and then find the backup on the right hand side. Choose Save To at the bottom, and then save it to a place on your computer. Once it's saved, we can now disconnect the old device from the laptop or computer. Next, plug in the new device, and now we're going to reverse the process. First, we're going to go into iTunes again, and then locate the device. You see here it turns on as it's synchronizing. Tap on the device, tap on apps on the left, scroll down to the file sharing area, click on the app, and then click on add at the bottom. Locate the backup file you've saved to your computer, and then click on add. Next, we switch back over to the new iPad. Click on Songs, tap on Plus, and then iTunes File Sharing. Locate the backup file in the list, then tap on Restore. After a few seconds, the file should then restore, and you should have your library transferred to the new device. I hope that helps you transfer your library using iTunes File Sharing, which could come in handy if you're having trouble transferring via Dropbox. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@onsongapp.com. Thanks for watching.